Well, again, I think you had to expect that there was going to be an early haymaker attempt by Sacramento. Now you've got to withstand the punch, and Kyrie blocked a shot as well. Here's Jones screening. Luka lobbing, and a reverse alley-oop finish by the big man, Daniel Gafford.
We've seen a lot of this the second half of the season. Beautiful pass by Luka. Gafford.
Jones in a pick-and-pop three situation, and it's good for Derrick Jones Jr. A little pressure in the backcourt. Gafford helps Luka move it up the floor. Tough shot, looking for contact. Win number 22 is going to be difficult. Barnes just drilled a three. 7-point advantage for Sacramento. Tough shot in the paint, tossing it in, going.
You have to do your work early. Nice pass.
Up ahead to Kyrie for another score. Just over 10 boards and 10 assists a game. 1 of 2 on the line, but Kleba with the offensive rebound. Let's see how Dallas cashes in this time down the floor. Give it go. And it's Lively cramming one home off the Luka lob. Washington to Irving. And he leaves it for Gafford. And a rim rocker for Daniel Gafford. Dante Exum attacks the paint. Luka with Chris Duarte closing out. One pass fake, then another pass made, and a three drilled off the drive and kick.
That will haunt you come playoff time.
Inside, Lively, and he scores. And the paint offense has been good in the whole game. They just got to get threes to fall like that. And not an easy three to boot for Luka against Harrison Barnes. He's had a burst of 8 points here in the last few minutes for the Kings. Luka right back at you. And very emotional and fired up after he made that three. Falls way short because of that defense, and Doncic came away with it. And now Kyrie trying to break down the defense, and it's a chef's kiss of a finish for Kyrie Irving, and headed to the line for a three-point.
It looked like the Mavericks, between Luka and Kyrie, going to keep themselves in striking distance going into the locker room here.
Shot fake Luka. He puts it down. He's looking to pass. 6 on the clock. 4 seconds left on the shot clock. Here's Kyrie with the attack and the tough finish.
De'Aaron Fox.
Especially late in games. Clutch player of the year last year in the NBA. Little short step back hit by Kai. Dallas is within 5. And to make it a 3-point game, a little fadeaway a la Dirk by Luka. Malik Monk was injured earlier tonight. Kessler Edwards has made some important plays here in the third quarter. Kleba, speaking of important, he's hit 2 big threes here in the third. We're not into clutch time yet. Who knows if, in fact, we will be. The Kings right now lead by 11. What kind of comeback effort does Dallas has in them? That will certainly help the cause. A P.J. Washington drive. Washington, late clock Kyrie, slings it to Luka. Incredible ball movement, and a bailout three is the Edwards season high is 10. He has 9 in the second half, but he can't reach. Step back, Jack. Under 9 minutes left in the game. Luka guarded by Edwards in the paint, looks off the defense, and a big time finish, the flush by Lively. 5 left on the shot clock. Mitchell launches it with the right hand, and it's a loose ball, and Washington outfights Sabonis for the ball. Pull up three, launched and hit. And just a
Mavericks drew up. That's to Luka.
He turned down a three, he drives and finds Exum. Corner three, it's a tie game.
He didn't have anything after the offensive rebound. That's nice right there.
Yeah, Kyrie Irving does have something after the offensive rebound. A smooth pull-up.
Have all of those things. You can come together in this fourth quarter. You can't back up on him.
No, you can't. Out of a timeout, a three is drilled by Kyrie Irving. Kyrie Irving has been fantastic here in the fourth quarter. He's delivered time and time again. He tries, changes hands, and delivers once again.